If you look here on the inside of G1 Megatron's leg, it's red with all these circuitry decals. Earthrise Megatron gets those as well. Lots of new red decals, along with a little yellow triangle to match the Generation 1 toy. So like I said, I